illustration to the Playboy of the Western World frontispiece is lot 46 in our autumn auction. It's one of 10 works in oils which became illustrations for John Millington Synge's deluxe edition of the Playboy of the Western World, published in 1927. There's no evidence that Keating ever met the Irish playwright, but in 1917, the artist exhibited a painting at the RHA entitled The Outlandish Lovers, which was inspired by his three-act play. Synge's nephew approached Keating in 1922 with a commission to paint 12 illustrations for a proposed deluxe volume of the Playboy of the Western World. It was an important and prestigious commission, and Keating took his role as an illustrator of Synge's work very seriously. As if to expand on Synge's story, Keating chose scenes from the play that for the most part are not seen on stage. Perhaps most interesting of all is that Keating himself makes an appearance in the images of Christy Mahon's father, seen in the present lot, holding the scythe. In order to plan the compositions in great detail, Keating undertook a series of photographs using models from the School of Art. He may also have taken sketches at the theatre, because many of the actors of the day appear in the illustrations. When the publishers were finished with the paintings and they'd been translated into illustrations for the deluxe edition, they were returned to Keating and they were widely exhibited in Ireland in the 1920s. This was a very important series by the artist, in that it showed the interconnection between literature and the visual arts in the early stages of the Irish Free State. In 2009, An Post used this image here on a commemorative stamp marking the centenary of the death of John Millington Synge. The deluxe edition of an edition of 1000, published in 1927, is also offered in this auction as lot 50. However, the present lot guides 35,000 to 45,000 in our autumn auction.